Dr. Marco!
You heard of Yamatsu Hegui? You mustn't drink the water.
Wait, do you mean the underworld?
Just wait here. Don't follow me this time. You'll put both of us in danger. Don't move an inch until I come back, okay?
Me. I've come on behalf of the Kajiros.
Thank you.
It's been 27 years. I wish you the best of luck. I must be going now.
I'm so scared. I just don't know.
Don't worry. This time it will all work out. I've been observing everything for a long, long time.
Hey? You are the Heilig.
Is it a dream? What is this? Haven't I been here before? That wasn't here before. I wonder if anybody's here. Then again, why would they be sitting in the dark? Hello?
Thank you.
Guy de Sarco. Where is everyone? What's this?
Thank you.
Commander Sarko, where are you?
You must be Dr. Miata. I'm Mina's twin. I'm Risa.
Mina's sister?
I was just on my way to see her. And is she okay? Where is she? Where is she?
Oh, twins. I was looking for Mina as well.
Okay.
Let's go to the hospital.
What's going on?
Risa. Mina? Huh?
Something in the air.
Thank you.
a shower. Oh, where is everyone?
Outsider. Now you're involved too.
I seem to have gotten lost.
It's all her fault. She hasn't aged in all these years. The Alba Cuny. She's a monster.
I'm sorry. I don't understand. But anyway, how do I...
Do you want to be like that? Do you want to live forever?
Huh? That's why I hate the countryside. No way. I was just here. If you're out there, filming me going round and round in circles, I'm gonna kill all of you! Ah! They shouldn't be allowed. Oh, what's going on here? I'm not so crazy that I'm having hallucinations. What was that? Creepy.
Thank you.
What is this? This village? Those people? And you too? What did that guy mean when he was talking about the other side?
You think I'm strange, don't you?
Of course I do.
Well, I don't like this village much either. Don't worry. I won't let you turn into one of them. I promise.
What's that supposed to mean? Hey!
I'm trying to sleep.
How can you sleep when all this is going on?
I told you not to drink from there. I hope you stayed here like I told you. Listen. They didn't attack for no reason. Somebody is controlling them. We have to stop whoever's behind all this madness. From now on, don't listen to what anybody else says, okay? Just do as I tell you to do. Promise me.
Don't I always do what you tell me to do? I think we should hurry up and try to get help before we do anything else.
It's coming after us. We can't be safe here. Come on. Let's go.
Thank you.
kind of... I'll keep it just in case. Professor? What is this place? Where are we? I just don't get it. What's going on?
I told you to wait in the car.
But what's happening? What is this? Why is this happening?
This is exactly why I told you not to come.
Professor, we need to find the villagers. They must be panicking.
Please, shut up.
What is this?
Oh my God. From now on, you will do exactly as I tell you.
What?
Until I call you, keep your eyes closed and stay still. Do you understand?
Gun.
Okay, come on.
Okay. So I'm supposed to concentrate and listen to your voice.
Thank you.
Mrs. Staccato, I'm scared. Where is everybody?
It's okay. The principal will save us. He won't be long now. But until then, we have to keep going, okay? I need to find some kind of tool.
Mrs. Staccato!
Harumi! I'll look for a tool to break this. Now you stay right here, okay? I'll be right back. I promise.
Okay. I'll wait for you. Right here. Mrs. Staccato, what did you do?